My name is Ameer Elaimy. I'm an MD PhD student in the Mercurio lab in the Department of Molecular Cell and Cancer Biology at the University of Massachusetts Medical School. Our lab studies the extracellular matrix in the context of breast and prostate cancer. The extracellular matrix is a complex molecular environment outside the cell that contacts cells and regulates a number of developmental and physiological processes. The extracellular matrix has also been implicated in cancer progression and facilitates cancer cell invasion as well as metastasis to distant organs. I study the extracellular matrix in the context of cancer stem cells. So the long-term goal would be to identify, for example, mechanisms that, and in my work, is applicable to sustaining the cancer stem cell population, to understand the biological processes that are important for this population of cells, with the long-term goal of perhaps developing novel agents in the future that target this subtype of tumor cells. So I'm from Spokane, Washington. That's Eastern Washington state. I was born and raised there. I went to college in the Northwest at a small liberal arts school. And I had always wanted to be a doctor growing up. And my first experience in medical research was after in the summer following my first undergraduate year. I did research at Gamma Knife of Spokane and Cancer Care Northwest, specifically studying Gamma Knife radiation. Gamma Knife is a highly technical form of radiation therapy that delivers a large dose of radiation to an intracranial target with submillimeter accuracy. And I knew I wanted to be a doctor, and I was considering the MD PhD degree, but I thought I would get more research experience in a laboratory before matriculating into an MD PhD program. So I joined the Ted Lawrence group in the Department of Radiation Oncology at the University of Michigan. And there I studied radiation sensitization, and it really taught me how the MD-PhD degree can facilitate the integration of laboratory research with clinical medicine. So I decided to come to UMass after that, I could tell that UMass was a really close-knit collaborative environment that facilitates both excellent medical training and research in biomedical science. My advice for students who may be considering a career in research would be to find a question in science that interests them and pursue it, but not to limit themselves, to diversify and experience a number of things, because you really never know where you'll end up in science and or in medicine.